Why you need to drink apple cider vinegar every morning. Many people are quick to classify the medicinal benefits of vinegar as an ancient folk remedy. However, much medical research has been published that demonstrates the effectiveness of vinegar in alleviating many health conditions, including obesity, high blood pressure, and others. The most popular type of vinegar is known as apple cider vinegar. As the name implies, cider vinegar is a type of vinegar made from the cider of apples. More specifically, apple cider vinegar is made by crushing apples and squeezing the liquid contents. Common uses for apple cider vinegar include food preservatives, marinades, vinaigrettes and chutneys, and Indian side dish. To manufacture apple cider vinegar, yeast and bacteria is added to the liquid squeezed from a batch of apples. This initiates the fermentation process, in which the sugars are turned into alcohol. The product is then converted into vinegar via healthy acid-forming bacteria. It is this process that gives vinegar its sour taste. Here are 10 reasons why you need to drink apple cider vinegar every morning. 1. Apple cider vinegar lowers blood sugar levels. The most potent use of apple cider vinegar is that it lowers blood sugar levels. In fact, consuming this type of vinegar is known to help patients with type 2 diabetes. In one particular study, consuming apple cider vinegar lowered blood sugar glucose by 19% to 34% when eating a high-carbohydrate meal. 2. Apple cider vinegar helps you feel full. Research has shown that consuming vinegar can increase feelings of satiety, or fullness. Of course, this makes it possible to consume less food, and less calories. In turn, prolonged consumption of apple cider vinegar can lead to weight loss. In one study, individuals that consumed apple cider vinegar ate 200 to 275 less calories over a 24-hour period. 3. Apple cider vinegar reduces the risk of heart disease. Cardiovascular diseases, heart disease and stroke, are the leading causes of death globally. Vinegar is thought to reduce LDL cholesterol, a type of bad cholesterol that causes plaque buildup in the arteries. Chlorogenic acid, an antioxidant in vinegar, prevents the oxidation of cholesterol particles, which explains the mechanism through which the product can reduce the risk of heart disease. 4. Apple cider vinegar may protect against cancer. This benefit has an asterisk of sorts. First, studies were done on test tube rats while using rice vinegar. However, such findings are promising, although such hypotheses require additional experimentation. In China, links have been discovered between vinegar intake and reduced cases of esophageal cancer. 5. Apple cider vinegar kills unhealthy bacteria. Vinegar's antibacterial properties are the reason why the product is used as a food preservative. Further, vinegar has also been used for cleaning and disinfecting a variety of ailments, including ear infections, lice, warts, and nail fungus. Rumor has it that Hippocrates, an ancient Greek physician, used vinegar for cleaning wounds over 2,000 years ago. Simply put, apple cider vinegar can be used as an antibacterial agent in a number of different ways. 6. Apple cider vinegar can heal a sore throat. Sore throats are a nuisance, but research has shown that apple cider vinegar may help eradicate the germs that cause it. As a potent germ-killing liquid, vinegar can eliminate the infection that causes a sore throat early in the process. Simply gargle 1/4 cup of apple cider vinegar with 1/4 cup of warm water when the throat begins to feel itchy and sore. 7. Apple cider vinegar can prevent indigestion. Warding off indigestion is easy by making a habit of sipping a simple concoction of apple cider vinegar before eating. To implement this remedy, simply mix 1 teaspoon of honey and 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar into a glass of warm water. Drink this mixture a half hour before eating. 8. Apple cider vinegar can clear nasal congestion. Speaking of nuisances, it doesn't get much worse than nasal congestion. The next time you experience a stuffed-up nose, reach for a bottle of apple cider vinegar. It turns out that, because of apple cider vinegar's high potassium content, vinegar can thin the mucus that accumulates within the nasal passageways. Simply mix a teaspoon of apple cider vinegar into a glass of cold water and drink. 9. Apple cider vinegar can eliminate dandruff. Dr. Oz actually recommends apple cider vinegar as a dandruff treatment, as the product alters pH levels of the scalp. This chemical interaction makes it more difficult for yeast to grow, which in turn can eliminate dandruff production. Mix 1/4 cup of apple cider with 1/4 cup water and spray it onto the scalp. Wrap your head in a towel for 15 minutes to an hour and then wash. The process should be repeated twice a week for optimal results. 10. Apple cider vinegar can clear up acne. As mentioned, apple cider vinegar is a potent antibacterial. This property can be applied to benefit the skin's complexion. Specific acids found in apple cider vinegar, such as malic and lactic acids, aid in exfoliation and softening of the skin, which in turn reduces acne's redness effect while balancing the pH levels of the skin. If you are interested in more information, we recommend you visit our website, where you can find a series of ebooks that you can download for free. You just have to click on the link in the description.